I mean, he's so blatantly stupid. He's a punk. He's a dog. He's a pig. He's a con, a bullshit artist, a mutt who doesn't know what he's talking about, doesn't do his homework, doesn't care, thinks he's gaming society.
Oh my God, what's gonna happen?
Gets even more personal. The president is grappling with Senate Republicans who've missed a self-imposed deadline on health care. He's preparing for a stare down this week with Russian President Vladimir Putin. But on Twitter, he's wrestling with us. Look at this video from his Twitter account this morning. This is a WWE WrestleMania video from years ago when Trump used to show up at WWE events. You can see that the CNN logo has been superimposed onto the other fighter's face. Now, this showed up on a Reddit message board days ago. Now it's showing up on the President of the United States' own Twitter feed. The early reactions in the last 90 minutes have ranged from, this is juvenile, ridiculous, idiotic. Oh, wait, no, it's just funny. He's just having fun. Oh, wait, no, it's actually scary, dangerous. We've heard a wide range of reactions to this, and we have a panel standing by. But first, CNN's response. The strongest statement I've seen from CNN or any news outlet this year in response to the president's attacks. Quote, it is a sad day when the president of the United States encourages violence against reporters. Clearly, Sarah Huckabee Sanders lied when she said the president had never done so. Instead of preparing for his overseas trip, his first meeting with Vladimir Putin, dealing with North Korea, and working on his health care bill, he is instead involved in juvenile behavior far below the dignity of his office.
He's an idiot. Colin Powell said it best. He's a national disaster. He's an embarrassment to this country. It makes me so angry that this country has gotten to this point, that this fool, this bozo, has wound up where he has. He talks how he wants to punch people in the face. Well, I'd like to punch him in the face. This is somebody that we want for president? I don't think so. What I care about is the direction of this country. And what I'm very, very worried about is that it might go in the wrong direction with someone like Donald Trump.